As the Earth is formed, gravity and other forces work their magic. Skies, oceans, and mountains all come together to give the planet its initial look. Many years later, humans start to create history, civilizations, states, immense skyscrapers, roads, and bridges. Let's visit China's most recent landmarks and feel the strong pulse beating at the heart of the country. The Jinsha River on the upper stretches of the Yangtze River runs south for 3,000 kilometers from the Qinghai Tibet Plateau towards the Yunnan Guizhou Plateau. In Yunnan Province, it makes a sharp V-turn between deep gorges dominated by gales and clouds, cutting off the local residents. Tai Xunlin is from a village near the gorges, 40 kilometers from Lijiang across the river. Tai Xunlin took part in the construction of the recently completed bridge near here. Horseback riding as a means of transportation will soon become history. The bridge connects with the Huaping-Lijiang Expressway, the only east-west expressway between southwestern Sichuan and northwestern Yunnan. This steel girder suspension bridge over the canyon has a main span of 1,386 meters, making it the suspension bridge with the largest span in the world and a magnificent link on the Huaping-Lijiang Expressway. This is the final inspection before the bridge opens to traffic. It's December, a windy season in the area. The winds here can reach strengths of force 10 and above. The two-way four-lane bridge is only 27 meters wide. With its 1,386-meter main span, the bridge has the highest span-to-width ratio in the world. Wang Kuen is no stranger to the fierce winter gales here. The greater the span of a suspension bridge, the more sensitive it is to wind. Wind resistance is the most critical function of this bridge. This custom-made W-shaped wind resistance stabilizer was finalized after going through 12 design schemes and hundreds of wind tunnel tests. It can change the direction of winds, reduce wind loads, and minimize the lateral impact of winds on the bridge. Under the bridge's deck are rows of U-shaped steel structures that resemble human ribs. They help reinforce the deck and increase the bridge's strength against oscillation. Single-sided welding only connects the exterior of a U-rib to the deck. The loose connection between the thick steel ribs and the deck often reduces the bridge's oscillation resistance and durability. Engineers for the Jinan Jinsha River Bridge used welding robots to enter the U-ribs and carry out double-sided welding. This overcame the challenge faced by bridge builders around the world and successfully made the bridge's ribs stronger. The innovations of windbreaks and double-sided welding provide new solutions to the problems of wind and oscillation that have long challenged long-span suspension bridges around the world. This means more roads leading to high mountains and deep valleys in the future. The bridge has passed the inspection and is now waiting to open to traffic. This is the third large-scale bridge that 36-year-old Wang Kun has helped build. This is one of China's resolutions, to build roads and bridges where they're needed for the benefit of the people. ...300 kilometers away, the Yangbao Mountain Bridge stands above the clouds. Spanning the Dumu River, it's Guizhou Province's first six-lane suspension bridge. Today, the bridge builders will carry out the critical task of hoisting the steel girders. The weather in this valley is changeable, with 182 days of heavy fog in a year. But today, a window of good weather is expected. By the cliffs, other workers are assembling 57 girders. Each girder weighs more than 200 tons, equivalent to the combined weight of more than 100 family cars. From today, they'll be lifted by cable crane and connected to form the bridge deck. Injuries from lifting, falls from heights, and collapses are all possible. As the person in charge of girder hoisting, Dong Zhang Yi must ensure that these potential risks do not become a reality. The fog finally lifts. The first steel girder is hoisted and is ready to be installed. The most challenging part of the construction is now underway.
说实话，心在发颤，腿在发软，但是你也不能让别人看出来，因为你是总指挥，在你发出这个起吊命令的时候，你担待的责任比谁都大。The
two main cables have a diameter of about 60 centimeters and a length of 1,100 meters. They are the bridge's lifelines. As there are steep cliffs on one side, the 200-ton steel girder can only be hoisted from the other side. They are suspended on the main cables and wheeled for more than 300 meters before being rotated 90 degrees. To achieve this, Tung Zhang Yi and his team use a new method of hoisting the steel girders of suspension bridges, known as two-point lift.
...速度可以再往前推一点，你现在几档？二档是吧？变三档。 两点吊的两点受力，它能解决空中的旋转就位难题。另外我们在踢台这个梁的时候，两点吊受力的比较明确，效率也大大提高。
太极那边正常吧？
一切正常。
It takes 3 hours to put the first girder into place. Now it's time to connect it to the hanger. Before the connection, it's routine for the manager to go up the catwalk for inspection.
I've been doing it for 10 years, and now, if I don't go on the ground, I'll go up with my feet, with my eyes, with my eyes, with my eyes, with my eyes.
Walking on the suspended catwalks 316 meters above the river undoubtedly requires mental strength.
Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it.不要对着进板啊，要对着你那个孔，两边要平均起啊。等一下，那边看差多少？好了好了，安全了安全了，小子一打到安全了。
The steel girder is connected to the main cables.
上来上来，慢慢松慢慢松，十吨十吨的卸。
The 200 tons of weight must be transferred from the slings to the cables. However, after releasing 30 tons of weight, the slings show no signs of becoming lighter.
停了停了，100多吨你要划着走要受力了。
Something has gone wrong.
到那儿站起来干嘛？蹲下来。
很紧张，这是有问题的，你不敢再卸了。
The colossal object suspended in the air now poses a growing threat to the builders.
等一会儿吧，划船组等一会儿。
在这观察了半天，应该有个10分钟左右。
For everyone on site, 10 minutes feels like years. Though this hoisting method has never been used in China before, thanks to his years of experience building bridges, Tong Zhangyi realizes what the problem is.
哎呀，我明白了，停一下，停一下。这边高了，后面吊索不受力，赶紧拿个棱镜上来，拿着这个引擎杆测一下，现在那个角低了多少？这两个角比一下低了多少？你看这边明显高了很多，你看都卸了20-30公分了。
The problem comes from imbalance. When unloading the steel girder from the slings, the jack constantly adjusts the load's center of gravity. A successful two-point lift requires balance throughout the process to avoid eccentric force on the sling.
平着两面同时起，均匀受力。把吊索晃一下再起。他那边往下走，你这边应该往上走才对。
刚才你收的吊杆引子
前面比较低，没事，划船组受一点力，起点。
这边起一点，你那边再起。
好，停了。梁终于安好了，往回走。
In the coming months, there will be 56 more installations like this one. One thing is clear, none of them will be without challenges. The builders have managed to install a steel girder that will form the critical part of a future bridge over the clouds.
This innovation is necessary to do, because we
不能墨守成规，一直是跟着别人的步伐去走，而让别人跟着我们的步伐走。
Innovation makes the impossible possible, and it gives rural areas in Western China access to better development. 100 years ago, China could only build small highway bridges, and the large viaducts on the Yangtze and Yellow Rivers today could only be dreamed of. Now, the country has more than 800,000 highway bridges and more than 10,000 kilometers of high-speed rail bridges. They span mountains and rivers and connect cities and villages. Meanwhile, bridges are being built not only on land, but also in seas. The series of cross-sea bridges that make up the Ningbo-Zhoushan Port main channel is an unprecedented project. They will join the islands to land from which they were separated hundreds of millions of years ago. This channel extends from Zhoushan Island in Zhejiang Province to Yangshan Port. It is set to link with Shanghai's Donghai Bridge and the Hangzhou Bay Bridge. It will bring together these coastal cities like a string of pearls.
北边临沂的是京津冀，中间是临沂的这个长三角，然后往南是珠江三角洲，所以对于我们国家三大经济区，它是一脉大通的，是把它贯通的。
This main section of the Zhoushan Daishan Bridge is designed to be a steel box girder cable stayed bridge comprised of three 180 meter tall main towers and a 1,100 meter main span. Wang Rungwei, the bridge's chief designer, is heading for the construction site. The main section will soon be closed, and the builders are on their final sprint. A transport barge carrying four prefabricated concrete piers arrives at the installation site after being pulled by a tugboat for 4 hours. Each concrete pier weighs close to 100 tons. In order to hoist and install such a huge pier, a powerful crane vessel is needed to place it accurately on top of a bearing pile.
现在七级多风了，再稍微停一下，停一下，看看看看天。
This sea area produces one of the three biggest tidal bores in the world and lies within a strong wind belt. There are winds of force 8 and above for an average of 125 days annually.
风浪现在基本上是三米左右，风的话呢六，没什么大的影响，天气还可以，就有点云彩也没问题，温度也可以。
整体来讲还是比较平稳，是吧？
对。
The window of opportunity finally arrives and pier hoisting begins. There's no wind for the time being, but clouds are rolling in. The pier is attached to the slings and hoisted. Waves could cause an imbalance of the bridge pier at any time. The workers have to accurately dock the pier on the pile as soon as possible.
海上就是要快，你快了，实际上就是水的问题基本上都迎刃而解了。
对，
你一慢，这风浪的影响什么都来了。
加点，慢点，慢加点。
1 hour later, the prefabricated bridge pier is in place.
好，这两期盾圈已经对好了，现在就好了。
On land prefabrication, offshore pile sinking, bridge pier installation, box girder installation. For the past 4 years, the builders have toiled at the sea against strong winds and strong tides.
When they are ready to provide the support and service for our development, the mission will be completed. Not only is it important for our country's development to improve and improve, but also to improve the development of the entire world.
After the Ningbo-Zhoushan Port main channel project is completed, there will be 10 cross-sea bridges with a total length of 86. Buildings and skyscrapers form an undulating urban landscape, a result of waves of urbanization. 800 meters above Shenzhen, you can see an endless row of skyscrapers. They form the skyline of the city. It was here that China's first super high-rise was built, the 53-storey, 160-metre-tall Shenzhen International Trade Centre. At the time, it set a world skyscraper construction record by building one storey every 3 days and demonstrated China's confidence in its reform and opening up. This is Shenzhen's new landmark, the Ping'an International Finance Centre. At 600 metres, it's the seventh tallest building in the world. 40 years after China's reform and opening up, this Chinese landmark now draws vertical marathon enthusiasts from around the world. Tower running originated in 1978 when the first Empire State Building run-up event was held. Today, millions take part in similar events every year. Participants run to the top of a skyscraper, scaling new heights to stand at a new summit of achievement. Over the past decade, tower running races have become popular in China. Today, the country boasts more than half of the world's total number of skyscrapers over 400 meters tall. Delivering yet more evidence of China's rapid development.
Shenzhen is the most vibrant and most densely populated city in China. Building a super high-rise is not just to build a landmark, it's to give the city an opening to find space.
The rise in number of skyscrapers is an indication of a city's bigger and booming economy. The PAFC offers nearly 400,000 square meters of office space and shopping malls, accommodating more than 15,000 people. But it covers an area of just 3,800 square meters, thus maximizing the use of space. Underneath these amazing heights, you can hear the heartbeat of the city. Each of the 8 massive underground columns that support the PAFC has a bearing capacity of over 70,000 tons, equivalent to the displacement of the Liaoning aircraft carrier. They are the largest piles in China, supporting the tower's weight of 600,000 tons and making possible its height of 600 meters.
You 造一个600米的高的楼，就得要挖一个30米深的坑，再挖8米直径的大桩，要往下挖到70米深，
这桩再深深的铆到80几兆瓦的化学压力。
Behind the glass curtain walls are 7 belt trusses that firmly embrace the 8 huge columns, thus enhancing the building's structural strength.
八个人住的它本身就像筷子一样，它是分散的，环带行架包括每个楼层，把这个八个柱子编织成了一个非常好的受力的铜体。
任尔东西南北风，它是会咬尽青山不放的。
Their rich experience and technical prowess have enabled Zhou Yuqi and his team to bid for overseas skyscraper projects.
莫斯科那个项目就是核心筒不是明显，就是要平端式。
对，
俄罗斯那个项目442米高、120多层的一个超高层住宅。
Zhou Yuqi is busy collecting the PAFC's operational data in preparation for the bid.
这个是一个风速风向的测量的这个成果，这个是应该是有台风时候的。
对啊，感觉你这最大测到了46米。
Hundreds of sensors in the PAFC monitor the building in real time every day. The building's architects and operators are responsible for its full life cycle.
刚才咱计算的那大楼的变形，你不是600多毫米，你实测才300多。就是说在经受山竹这么大的台风的情况下，我们这大楼的变形量才是你设计的50%嘛。
What helped the building withstand super typhoons was the 8 columns riveted 70 meters deep underground. During construction, this underground parking lot was the foundation pit.
平安这个基坑呢，是我从业这么多年来最复杂的基坑。
Surrounded by 3 skyscrapers, the pit covers several downtown main roads with a complex network of pipelines for electricity, water, and gas running through it.
这面墙啊，再往过啊，6米就是这个深圳市地铁1号线。我们施工过程中最重要的需要保证这个对周边环境的变形小于4毫米，要确保这条干线呢。能够全程的正常的速度的运行。在这个墙的后面，它是有还有6米厚的土体，这个土体是非常软弱的。
The excavation depth of the pit is 33.8 meters, with the deepest point reaching 70 meters and a circumference of 544 meters. The work had to be done with surgical precision.As any mishap during the construction of such a huge foundation pit could have threatened the metro. First, a slurry wall around the pit was built to block earth and water and stabilize the pit while construction was taking place. Then, neat cement slurry was grouted via sleeve valve pipes to reinforce the soft soil between the pit and the metro, creating an indestructible wall between them.
最终，它这个地铁的变形只有3.8，所以我觉得这个结果实际上超乎寻常的好。现在想想，本身也是一个奇迹。
Not far from the PAFC, the foundation pit of another skyscraper is being excavated. Behind all these projects is great energy and a strong desire to grow.
我们有了建设超高层的技术实力和为全世界服务的能力，但我们还要更加的去探索精细化建造、可持续建造，真正体现出大国建造的水平和贡献。
现在我们开始进行系统调试，请大家各就各位，做好准备。
If not for the system maintenance testing, Lei Shenzhen Hospital would be empty. Coming back here reminds the hospital's builders of the national campaign that took place in early 2020. Today, the silence is almost deafening.
武汉市参照北京小汤山医院模式，正在蔡甸区建设专门医院。
这个医院呢，已经正式命名为火神山医院。
半个月之内还要再建一所小汤山医院，那就是武汉雷神山医院。
一个命令一下了，哪怕再难，我们也要顶上去。就算倒，也要倒在冲锋的路上。
Every legend begins with an impossible task.Supported by the whole nation, they embraced the danger and worked night and day to build the Lei Shenzhen and Huo Shenzhen hospitals. Everyone watching the construction live greatly encouraged the builders.
全国人民关注，每天都可以24小时看到你这个项目的进展情况，这个压力很大。
Over 40,000 builders from far and near came to help, and over 40,000 medical staff put themselves in harm's way to serve.Massive resources were put into the effort. These included 2,500 large-scale facilities and transport vehicles, over 4,900 container houses, and 200,000 square meters of anti-seepage membrane. Miles-long lines of trucks carried resources from hundreds of millions of fellow Chinese. Thanks to cutting-edge technologies such as building information modeling and intelligent construction,Builders were able to coordinate hundreds of subcontractors and thousands of construction processes to ensure that construction times were accurate to the minute. A tight deadline and the complicated design and construction put China to the test. Everyone was in the same boat, and everyone did their best.
分秒必争。24小时作业，那就是生死时速，使用的各种设备和物资是海量的，在10天之内将这些物资设备生产出来，装配上去，保障整个医院的高效运行，确实是我们国家的综合实力的一个集中体现。
Dozens of advanced technologies such as prefabricated construction, BIM intelligent construction and sewage treatment illustrated China's strength in the building of infrastructureIts firm resolve and its sense of responsibility. Huo Shenzhen and Lei Shenzhen were built in 10 and 12 days, respectively. During the pandemic, they admitted 5,070 patients and saw a 97% cure rate. No medical or maintenance staff were infected. The two hospitals were testament to the boundless love and support shown by the community.Wuhan and the country. This is the passage where medical workers used to race against death. Today, Chen Weiguo and his team return in much less stressful times. After the two hospitals were delivered, maintenance staff continued to fight alongside medical staff.And were on standby 24/7 to meet the hospital's needs. They completed more than 3,700 tasks to ensure the normal and orderly operation of the hospital. Three sets of power supplies were made available to ensure the supply of electricity under any conditions.
如果出现两路四电都掉电的这种极端情况，应急财阀能够在15秒内启动供电。ICU 检验科和手术室要配 UPS 来确保它不能够有任何断电的情况发生。
停按两路四电切换，应急柴油发电机启动。
It's the light of hope and love.
电力系统恢复正常。
柴油发电机应急启动。
Wan Liang is in charge of mechanical and electrical installation. They ran many tests like this before the hospital was delivered.
是一个没有机会去做补救的项目，就希望所有的目标、所有的系统、所有的细节都能在交工的那一瞬间能够达到完美。大家都非常的投入，非常的拼命，脑子里面一点杂念没有。经过灵山建设之后，人就好像变得脆弱了，就很容易被感动。
The 84,000 meters of pipes were the breathing tubes of Hua Shenzhen Hospital, and they were connected to each ward. Air in the wards contaminated by the virus was pumped through these pipes into filters. These filtered out the 0.3 micron particles in the air with a purification rate of 99.99%. This area used to be plagued with the virus. Any carelessness during the filter changing process could easily lead to infection. It was the deadliest of all the areas.
这里是红色的高污染区，疫情后更新过一次。
In the negative pressure wards, the contaminated zone, semi-contaminated zone, and clean zone formed a pressure gradient of 5 to 10 MPa. Fresh air outside could flow into the wards, while the virus-contaminated air in the wards couldn't leak out. This was the key to achieving zero spread and zero infection.
气泡还是正常的，下面一个房间，
六，
是正常的。来，下一个房间吧。
啊，你看这个表数字有问题了。
是，
这个两帕都不到，要不是房间没密封好，要么就是管道会漏了。今天晚上就9点之前把它全部整个打位。
Although maintaining the negative pressure wards was one of the most dangerous tasks, Tai Gehua and his colleagues never faltered.
因为我是党员，哪有危险哪我上嘛。
医护对讲系统有三台分机护导。
The intelligent operation and maintenance management platforms of the two hospitals were equipped with 5G, AI, cloud computing, and big data to realize smart logistics, remote consultation, and smart scan image review. These zero contact technologies.Protected medical staff from infection.
我们有14,000多个信息点，就像一个神经的触角，在每一个末端都分布着我们的智能的设备，技术创新的突破，这就是我们中国综合国力的一个最好的体现。
Not far from the two hospitals, a hospital for normal as well as epidemic times is being built.
最关键的还是最高的这栋楼，就是过这个国际转化医学中心。
注意这个基坑的安全和基坑的变形的监控。
The oxygen supply, negative pressure, ventilation, and sewage systems of this hospital can meet the needs of both ordinary times and epidemics. It's designed to serve as a common hospital, but it can quickly be converted into a base for infectious disease treatment when an epidemic breaks out.
一旦这个疫情来临呢，我们有870张床位可转化这种的负压状态。
疫情发生的时候，可以迅速进行调整，接近于一个火神山医院。
10 hospitals like this will be built in Wuhan. The number of beds in these hospitals will be 10 times as many as those in Hua Shenzhen Hospital. These hospitals will greatly improve the city's response and treatment ability in protecting public health.This exhibition is open today exclusively for the builders of the two hospitals and their families. These red fingerprints are symbols of courage and dedication.
当时大家对这个维保还是很怕，很担心，应该叫
病人进来。
Although less than 4 meters in height, people look up to these buildings more than many other record-breaking structures. The wishes and blessings expressed on the walls serve as eternal murals. They are an expression of the deepest affections for the two hospitals and of the spirit of the Chinese people.
Today, our team is preparing for the rebuilding of the hospital. But we all hope that the hospital will never be rebuilt. Because the people of Wuhan, the whole country's life has been rebuilt.
Now there's a lot of traffic, the city is getting alive. We feel that the city has a warmth. The
With their presence, the two hospitals grace the landscape. Music plays, cranes return, cherry trees blossom, and rivers flow in celebration of the city's revival.
Shoot.